And here it is, the last lap in the season-long race for the trophy. Millions of viewers from around the world are tuning in for the biggest final in club football, the Champions League final. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box, as always, by the former Arsenal and West Ham player, Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere building to fever pitch, we're just minutes away from kickoff time. It's Real Madrid versus Barcelona.
Well, Derek, this is magnificent. The atmosphere inside this stadium is electric. Let's just hope the tension doesn't affect the players. It should do. Just look at the quality down there.
Antonio Rudiger plays alongside Nacho Fernandez in central defence. Federico Valverde plays alongside Jude Bellingham in the centre of midfield. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. Alongside İlkay Gündoğan in central midfield, and leading the attack today is Robert Lewandowski. This is it, the Champions League final. They are underway. Who will be crowned club kings of Europe? Vinicius Junior. Full marks for getting past him. And Barcelona have possession again. Araujo. Jules Koundé on the ball. Lewandowski. Vinicius Junior. Foiling his opponent completely. And there's the delivery. Oh, splendid header, but a fine save. Another corner, hot on the heels of the last one. And played short. Good-looking cross. Equal to it. Well, he always has to be regarded as a dangerous opponent, so what should we expect to see from him in this game, Stuart?
Well, Derek, he's a great all-round player, but it's his ability to run in behind defenders that makes him such a threat, and when he gets 1v1 against the goalkeeper, he usually scores.
The ball again. Throws, it looks promising.
Kroos. Mendy.
And return to Kroos.
Mendy.
On to Mendy. Play across the near post. That's the clearance that was called for.
Mendy.
Kroos. And crossed in there. That still could be dangerous. Vinicius. Can he give them the advantage? And shot by the keeper. De Jong. This is Robert Lewandowski. Intercepting it intelligently. Rudiger. Here's Valverde. Rodrigo. Well, they have the ball once more. What a brilliant pass. In with a chance. And they scored! First goal in this season's UEFA Champions League final.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. He skips past his marker and that gives him the space to get his shot away. Excellent stuff from him.
Continues. Will there be a quick response from Real? Really determined play to hang on to it. And Bellingham. Chance here. No problems for the keeper. Fair tackle.
Tchouaméni.
Really inventive stuff from Real here. Cross! Oh, the equaliser! Just what they needed, and their dream remains very much alive.
Well, this is a brilliant strike, as you can see. He hits it with so much power, the keeper had no chance. Fantastic finish.
Business once more on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1. Lewandowski. Lewandowski, can they forge ahead? Oh, it's in! They're in front here. Now can they stay in front?
See just how good this goal is. It has everything. Skill, pace and power. There was no stopping him there. Well, they're up against it now, and doesn't Ancelotti know it too?
Well, underway again. It's a 2-1 lead as things stand. Valverde. With Vinicius Junior. Toni Kroos. Attacking possibilities for Real. Vinicius. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. And Real Can they get themselves back into the game? Comes. Lucas Vázquez. Rodrigo. Valverde. And on to Bellingham. They could level it. Real chance.
Well, he's just pulled off a great save there. What reaction from the goalkeeper that was. Well, I think Ancelotti's reaction says it all. That could have been a vital moment in the game.
And taken short.
This could square the game. But the keeper has his say. And how important could that be in the grand scheme of things?
Well, that was a big chance, and really, he should have taken that. But let's give credit to the goalkeeper. It's a decent save.
And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Lewandowski.
The ideal counter-attack, but no reward in the end.
Well, breathtaking football, but not the finish to match.
Valverde. Now with Bellingham. Federico Valverde. Bellingham. Nicely timed tackle. And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. De Jong. Lewandowski now. We have it. We're at the halfway mark now here at Wembley. Well, back underway, the ball moving again. Barcelona in front here, but there might still be a few twists and turns before the game is finished. Well, that's the sign of a well-organised defence. Nacho Fernandez. Rüdiger has it. Jude Bellingham. Federico Valverde. Well, a good tackle. Promising move from Barcelona. He's using his strength to good effect.
Oh, he saved it well.
Corner kick played in. Only failed to get it away properly.
And a goal! I'll tell you what, they're going to be very hard to catch now. Name on the trophy, maybe.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just watch his technique here. He just hits through the back of the ball with such power. There's no stopping that.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Toni Kroos. And Real's creative tendencies coming to the fore. That's a very fine piece of tackling. Mendy. Vinicius Junior. Well, that's how to outwit your opponent. Keeper did his job to begin with. Oh, thwarted there. And what a piece of defending we've just witnessed. Chance maybe to use their counter-attacking ability to good effect. And just like that, the counter-attack comes to an end. Toni Kroos. Aurélien Tchouaméni. And Bellingham. That was going in. And this would reduce the deficit. Whatever way you look at it.
Well, here it is again, and you have to say, this is a very good volley. His technique is absolutely perfect.
On they go again, and I wonder, can Real push for a leveller here? Frankie de Jong. Gundogan. Good tackle taken away. Rodrigo. And back to Valverde. And Bellingham, just to equalise. Well, he so badly wanted to net another one. But the keeper playing his part.
Well, maybe that should have been his second, but you can see another one coming. He's playing so well here.
Trying to deliver it accurately. And the header needed to be a lot better than that. Didn't really make the keeper work. Rafinha. With Luka Modric. And back to Modric.
Great opportunity. Oh, the equaliser. Just what they needed. And the dream remains very much alive.
Well, as you can see, he just couldn't get enough on it. He'll be frustrated with that one.
Of the match. This has been quite the fight back. Gundogan. Here's Rafinha. 20 minutes remaining. Commitment to passing and attacking. Gundogan. Tries to shoot. The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now. Well, opting for the short corner. Well, good defending, clattered out of there. Lewandowski. Real Madrid coming away with it. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. And that is going to mean a caution.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
Inside the final 15 minutes. Toni Kroos. And he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Frankie de Jong. Lewandowski now. Sometimes the defender reads your mind. That's what happened to Lewandowski. Bellingham. Mendy has it. If Real Madrid could come up with a winner at this stage. And a great save to keep the scoreline level.
Well, that's what you want from your keeper. Big save by Torres.
Take it short. They'll repeat the threat. Corner again. For Real Madrid. And teammates to play it to. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Real chance. Oh, breathless moment. Real Madrid take the lead in the Champions League final with time running out.
Let's take another look, and it's a very good goal, and they deserve it, you have to say. They've been excellent. Well, I love the celebration, but Ancelotti's got to get his players refocused now.
A big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? The free kick decision goes the way of Barcelona. Well, a judgment call for the referee. Many an official would have cautioned him. This overall situation, what can they pull out of the fire? Mendy, Valverde, and now Rodrigo, and Bellingham. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Good distribution. João Cancelo. İlkay Gündoğan at the ready. And they deal with the threat this time. This could be the equaliser. But no, he's flossed his lines. Good heavens.
Well, that's the chance they've been looking for. The question is, will they get another one? Time is running out now.
Exactly what they're doing, trotting over towards their supporters to say thank you, a collective effort always on these occasions.
Well, what more can you say? They are the best team in Europe.
At the best club side